With that, if Democrats win back the House in 2018, should they keep the same leaders?
Well, I personally think that, our leadership does a tremendous job, but I do think we have this real breadth and depth of talent within our caucus, and I do think it's time to pass the torch to a new generation of leaders, and I want to be a part of that transition. I want to see that happen. I think that we have too many really great members here that, don't always get the opportunities that they should, and I would like to see that change.